Monica Puig just showing she can hit winners from absolutely
every single game is its own.
Out wide. That good firm striking into the forehand of Stoser, right deep in that corner. It ended up being a scrappy point, didn't it? But Puig doing so well just to react to this net court. Get up there calmly and just play a sensible shot. She wasn't looking for a winner. She was just trying to pull Stoser out of position, and Stoser couldn't being from Puig. Just mentally had a bit of a wobble in the Stoser out wide. Out wide.